When you're working with a wood lathe, it's important to keep your tools sharp. I'm Dave Troll at the Troll Gallery, and I'm going to talk to you about lathe tool sharpening. The materials you'll need for this are some kind of a grinder, your lathe tools, and either a slip stone or some very fine sandpaper. The grinder that I like to use is a slow speed wet grinder. You can also use a standard bench grinder, but you got to make sure that you keep the tool moving. And if you have a cup of water, dip it in the water frequently to keep the tool from overheating. You don't want to change the temper of the steel of your tool. The nice thing about a slow speed wet grinder is by its nature, it keeps the steel cool and therefore it makes it easier to sharpen your tools. Another thing that works well when you're doing this, especially as a beginner, is a tool rest. And you can either buy a commercially made one or build one in your own shop like I've done. The tool rest just helps you keep the angle of your tool consistent, and you don't have to worry about, as you're turning, changing the bevel of your tool. Finally, you may need just a hand stone, a slip stone, because as you're sharpening, you will develop a burr on the opposite side of your tool, and before you use it, you want to knock that burr off. And again, you can use either a slip stone, a flat stone, or some very fine sandpaper. And that's how to sharpen lathe tools. I'm Dave Troll with the Troll Gallery, the fine art of furniture making.